Yes, finally. Though, of course, we're back with another Dark Empire video. So weird. It's so weird because I turned off my fan and stuff like that. So yeah, Global has another world tournament up. I figured I'd do an update video and stuff like that. Just on my team, my setup and stuff like that. Because I tend to kind of do that a lot, though. But yeah, we got some pretty good stuff here. Really hot and sweaty, though. I had to turn off my fan because it got a little bit too loud while doing the video. So yeah, I figured I'd just get into the fights and stuff like that straight ahead. For you guys who don't have to, you know, go through all that and stuff like that. So yeah, if I do not have a layout like for my background and stuff like that, sorry about that. Just my phone's being weird with it and stuff like that lately. So hopefully I can get one out. If I don't, then whatever. It's literally whatever for World Tournament. So yeah, it's so weird too because like that whole Global has like the, you know, the support memory update and stuff like that. So it's kind of really, really weird to do all this though. So yeah, for me though, it's really, really weird because again, Global has an update and stuff like that, of course, with it. And because Global did just get the 6-year update. I got them both back in my head. The 6-year update and stuff like that, where basically we got all the stuff ready for 6-year. It's just that I know the customs were added, like Vegeta's like new asset and stuff like that was added, like for first costume, I meant to say, because costume mechanics, essentially character changes or whatever, that was brought to Dokkan during 6 years. So yeah, again, I remember last year, I think we got a world tournament before the anniversary. It's usually a world tournament, and I mean to do that, it's usually like a world tournament or an update or like both. It's usually like an update then world tournament, because I think last year, I remember 4-year had one, I think 3-year had one as well. They always kind of fill out a world tournament always beforehand though. So yeah, they're like, you know what, we gotta push it up a little bit for world tournament. So it has been, I think, since like April, I think. That's the last time I grinded a world tournament. I remember grinding a world tournament anyway. So yeah, I was like, okay, I'm just kind of cool. I don't mind. So yeah. Again, the ranks and stuff like that, pretty much the same. We got a new Kid Vegeta this time around. Kid Goku is actually really good. It's kind of cool with Kid Goku than Kid Vegeta. For Global specifically, I think JP did the same thing. Because Golden JP are caught up with world tournament prizes. I think JP's about to have the next world tournament. And time is recording, we do not know the current LR for it though. So, just like within like what, next 20 days, I believe. So, we're gonna see that world tournament go up. Because Global's heading to Tanabata celebration. So, of course, everything is gonna be again, that's like a month. It's really a month celebration for JP. Because Tanabata is like a special holiday they do specifically in JP. And right there, Global has a new support memory update and stuff like that. Again, it still feels really, really weird saying that now. And that was first on Global, because before originally, they did try that with JP, and they tried bringing that Global update early, but Global had, you know, still had two like item slots open, which they got completely rid of now. So yeah, I'm not doing that. So Global completely got the item update and stuff like that, where basically the last update, I think it's the last one or one before, Global messed up, where basically they had like support memories and stuff like that come early for Global, but they didn't implement it. Like, they had all the stuff ready, but they didn't have, like, they had the double item slot, and every time you use a support item, the game would crash. And they think that last world tournament got delayed as well, though, so I think a lot of people were mad about that a little bit, though, so yeah, or happy about it, I don't know. I was like, yes, world tournament got delayed, but then it's like, that kind of felt really empty a little bit, though. But yeah, I mean, world tournament's got me something to do this weekend, at least. You know, tomorrow for me, at time's recording is gonna be Saturday, so like I said, make Tepic Community Day for Pokemon Go, which I might make a video for, I don't know. Because I think tomorrow I got to go to laundry bag and get my clothes washed. So yeah, a little bit of some life stuff right there. So yeah, but yeah though, like I said, pretty much simple and easy for world tournament. I usually do like one run or whatever, just go over my team and stuff like that. Pretty much, like I said, I don't really need to like always spend like 10 times a year on it though. But yeah, yeah, again, I'm just so used to this already though. So again, it's really, really just mandatory little stuff right here for world tournament though. So yeah, again though, again, really simple, really easy to go through and stuff like that. Again, you don't really need to. Takes really no brain cells to even do a war tournament though. So I do Chrome right here because he does do two super attacks. I should be fine right here. Yeah, I definitely should be fine because I'm going to do 2 super attacks. The good thing about Krillin though is that he does 2 super attacks if you're fighting 6 or more enemies. When I have a situation like this, usually it's like, okay, I don't mind because Krillin does do 2 super attacks, and he can almost go take out the whole entire team. He's literally LR Broly, kind of a little minus the easy A a little bit though, but yeah. And usually this whole team does work out for me. I will explain and go over it though, of course, like I said, even right there, because it still counts. Because if you're fighting 6 or more enemies, I think before he super attacks, he'll do another one. It's guaranteed no matter what, though. So yeah, so it literally is LR Broly, just physical LR Broly, essentially, just for free to play. He actually is a really good unit. He is worth the grind. I say get him and stuff like that. I thought I'd keep him like a TR version because the same name update for Global, but I don't know. I just thought about that really. You know, so I got like double AoEs and stuff like that. I don't know. I might think about that. Of like, you know, TR Krillin and stuff like that. With the update coming out for Global and stuff like that. So yeah, Global has that new support item memory thing there. Also, when I saw this team, it's the first time, not first time, but the second time I'm seeing this team, I think it wasn't the last one. I think it was one, might have been the one before. We saw, one of the teams I saw on here was like, oh yeah, I saw this team. And I was like, oh yeah, STR Bojack. I was like, wow, I forgot he was actually a thing. Making those teams actually grow the guns and stuff like that, of course. So yeah. Again, Global implemented the support item memory right here. So basically, when you click on it, you can activate support memory. It's literally just another item slot. Again, they got rid of both item slots in Global because, you know, the two item slots were there for, like, since the beginning of the game. We couldn't open them. We could open the first four, which is right here. But you had to do it, like, via, like, Shenron Rush. But you cannot do it, you can, like, not do it, anymore. Like, you cannot, like, get those support items double slots anymore. They're gone forever now. So, they replaced that with the support memory, which, again, Global shit again. Again, last year we had, like, for example, if you quit out or whatever, I think it was, like, was it here menu? Like, options or whatever? Or was it positions? It was positions right here. You can see, like, equipment. This happened last year as well for Global. But they brought this update early. It was perfectly fine and stuff like that. Then we had the equipment update where basically it showed the equipment, but the Wii State is not active. Oh, support memories. They added that, too. I never seen this before. They added that support memory. Because right there, you know, first one is Dragon Ball. Second one is character cards. How many cards you get in the game. Like, via, like, drops and stuff like that. Support memory is new and stuff like that, of course. For Global and stuff like that, we have the three, of course, you know, the, three, what do we call it? The three, three item slots, the three, equipment, slots, stuff like that, bronze, silver, gold. So whenever you do the week's event or whatever, or whenever equipment event comes out later in the future, you'll see that. For Global, they will get a 6-year one, though, so, for, Universe 7, so, represents Universe 7, because that category gets a definite buff with the anniversary this year, so it's actually really good, though. Again, this is how to use the Ghost Shards, this whole video, semi, besides the, Chiaotzu and Jacko, which actually are really worth it to use and stuff like that, so I recommend using them, because, again, they've been out for years and stuff like that. Again, if you summon, like, on the day, not on a daily basis, but if you summon a lot, you'll probably get them a lot, though. So, yeah, SCR Bojack, I forgot he was actually a thing. But, yeah, again, his team and stuff like that is actually still really useful and good. But again, though, that's pretty much it kind of for World Tournament right there, though, like I said. Pretty much simple and easy to kind of go through and stuff like that. Hey, Beerus here, got it on video. So, yeah, after this, I'm just going to keep grinding and stuff like that. I'll go over the team and stuff like that, of course, like I said previously. So, yeah, pretty good stuff right there again. Like, I was like, you know what, for a video, I'll do 10 wins. But, yeah, like I said, Vegeta's new prize this time around. We got local reward, Demon King Piccolo. I believe this is the last World Tournament, or I think the next World Tournament, or the next one after that, or whatever. I think we should have the next local reward. Because I know Global and JP are pretty much caught up with World Tournaments. And I think Global, they wait until, like, the, I think Global, JP's on his 40th World Tournament at the time of recording. They're going on to the 40th World Tournament. Global is still in the 37th, I think. This is the 38th, I think. This is the 37th World Tournament. This is the 37th World Tournament. So next World Tournament, or the one after that, not the next one, or the next one after that, but the 40th one, the next one after that, Global will get the next local reward. So probably next, like, couple months, we'll see it. Maybe, like, I don't know, like, I say July. It's right now July. August, September, like, October, maybe, probably see the next World Tournament. They kind of, I remember back in the day, World Tournament used to be, like, a monthly thing, then they kind of just stopped it. Then they Global went, like, what, 5 or 6 months out of World Tournament. So, yeah. We got pretty high scores in here and stuff like that, of course. Like I said, really good wins. Again, day one is usually, like, 50 or 80 wins or whatever, though. So, yeah. Just kind of scrolling through and stuff like that for you guys, though. But, yeah. Pretty simple, though, like I said, first 100 people. Then, like, the next couple of days, it'll be, like, this or that or blah, 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 blah. I know it's usually the same World Tournament video, but I do like having different points and, like, different, just, you know, executions and stuff like that, of course. But, yeah, of course, we got the border and stuff like that. That's where I am. The U section, we're basically where you rank your friends and stuff like that. Again, I usually am number one on my friends list, like, right here. But, yeah, again, after this, I'm gonna grind hard. I did grind up, I think I did it semi after it came out. I woke up, like, at 12, I think. I was getting the countdown video done and stuff like that for Global. Then I was like, okay, I'll get the I'll do a World Tournament video as I wake up. And I was like, forget it. I'll just do it when I wake up in the morning after that. Because, again, I'll have everything pretty much kind of done or whatever. Oh, my work went up. Okay, this looks really good. So, yeah. This is a team I actually went with and stuff like that. This World Tournament. Again, Dragon Ball Super Bro is pretty much the same and stuff like that. I gave him a little bit more additional. I gave him a lot more crit. Because he would do, like, additional super attacks and stuff like that via his passive. He won't really transform a lot, though. So, yeah. Actually, did I? Oh, I messed up there. I was going to change. Oh, then I'll do this. Krillin's the next unit on here as well. But yeah, I gave him a lot of crit and stuff like that, of course. Again, he's going to be doing a lot of damage, a lot of good crit and stuff like that. Really good stuff there. We have Ryza there. I gave him full crit as well. Again, it's really useful. He gives himself key. He got ZZA. I gave him full crit because, again, I try to go full additional, but it's like, I don't really need it because he'll sometimes surprisingly do that for me. Again, I gave him full crit because, again, simple, easy. Again, I don't have LR Broly or whatever. I just team since, like, I think, like, 20th or whatever the, I think Global, like, the 12th World Tournament had all this, the new update and stuff like that. And we had, I remember back in the day, we just had, like, a full AoE team, just needed really that to survive and stuff like that. Broly gave him a couple of equipment and stuff like that again. Mainly super attack and stuff like that, though, but I might go back and change out for some crit or whatever, just give some extra damage out there. Even though he really doesn't need it, though, but, he got some pretty good stuff there. Chaku, oh, Chaku, Chad, oh, Chaku, oh, Lord. Jacko and Chats are pretty much simple, like I said. All you gotta do is literally just, you know, back and forth and stuff like that. They're basically just, again, stunners. They stun the, for one rotation, they stun the whole entire, team just on the first rotation. If they come back again, they won't do it. But they won't do that, though. Again, every fight, they'll do it. So, yeah, if you exit out one fight, come back in, blah, 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 blah. Again, they just, again, simple, easy, straight to the point, stuff like that, of course. Then, of course, full LR team I kind of use from World Tournament, because a lot of people are starting to use that. Again, once I get probably LR Broly, LR STR Broly sooner or later, I'll probably switch out Majin Vegeta. Again, Gyu, right here is actually really good as well. Goku's a really good leader as well. Majin Vegeta is really good, but he does require a lot of ki. He does a lot of good damage. Again, he requires a lot of ki. Hopefully, when he gets his EZA, he'll give himself ki, you know, if he finally gets multiple enemies. Even though he really didn't do that in the Majin Bork or whatever. But yeah. And Gear right here is another good one as well for, like, support. Goku's another good support. So yeah, like, two or three AoEs are really good, though, and of course, rest of support. And just in my link level up team, I kind of just did on the side. So yeah. Pretty much could go ahead and end it there, though. That's pretty much it for World Tournament and stuff like that time around. So yeah. Simple, easy, and stuff like that. So yeah, see you guys later, though. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Great life. All cool, Jung Gindo. Make sure to stay safe. Watch trends. God bless all of you if you're going out. Point war, massive. Toilet paper! So what you guys think about all this info, though? Of course, did you like it? Did you hate it? Simple, easy, straight to the point, and stuff like that, of course. But yeah, happy grinding for World Tournament. Yeah, see you guys later, though. Weekend, though. Peace out.